Adoption Diary Day 21. Now, before you get too excited, that's peanut on my chest. She was in the room a couple times last night. Once when before I went to bed, and then again at 6:30 in the morning here. And here's Ivy come out from underneath the bed, and Peanut is not happy about that one bit. So I grabbed her and tried to calm her down. That didn't work, so, well, I put Peanut back out into the main part of the house and got a bit more sleep. So, yes, Peanut is not very happy about this new cat, but that will change, I'm sure.